Yeah, the main objective whenever I was coming down just to play as many games as I could, like, so I've done that after the first few league games. I've basically played every game since then, like, just want to try and add a couple more goals to my game and a few more assists till the end of the season. Moved over when I was 14 to Man United. There was a wee soccer school up in Lisburn. I went there every Sunday, so then I got the chance to go across for a trial and they liked what they seen, so I learned a lot there, like, so I did. Rangers came sniffing, and obviously whenever I came in, growing up as a Rangers boy, like, you're not going to say no to that there. So I debuted, 50,000 people as well, so something special. Barra was brilliant whenever he first came in, but didn't really get many wins before that there. Just this training, the boys being together, it was just a different setup. Some big results away to Spain. Even the Spain game at home, I thought we put in some shift. Personally, it was good just being around a tight group and getting some cracking results. Obviously, we had that summer camp away, me and my debut against Panama. It was unbelievable. Like, even if it was the last 5-10 minutes, but even to get on, it was unbelievable. But what they do off the pitch and how they are and their standards are set, all was class. I think there's been a few people coming to the Blackpool matches and watching me. Good to see that they're just keeping an eye out. Obviously, it's the first two games of the campaign, so it'll be special. Like, and just that's what the target is for now till the end. We've got a good couple of games here at Blackpool. Obviously, trying to set my standards here and try and get a couple of goals. And obviously, me and my debut, which is a dream come true. Like, but just to be an established player, playing every time you go away and being around in the squad, it's just what every boy dreams of. Like.